That weapon protecting the command center did a number on our unit when we got too close. We lost a lot of good men and women. We should never have tried it.
Says power and order are the true tenets of freedom. We don't talk anymore.
My grandfather was a Vietnam near Vinaleta. My father was a seaplane pilot. My first job was DRM recruit. The next day, I was a rebel. I wonder what my sons or daughters will do for me. Did you hear that Anakin captured two boats in a local attack? They lured them off their patrol route and trapped them in a cove. It's good to have smugglers on your side. Our family had a farmhouse to the north until the army burned it down. Now all we have is the revolution. I understand we're in the middle of a revolution, but it'd be nice to get a day off every now and then. Don't you think? I haven't slept more than 3 hours in a month.
You want
starting to work on my brain,
General?
I'm almost done putting my vintage sports car together. Ever since Rico got here, this junkyard is full of spare parts. So long as he's here, though, you'll never catch him driving me around.
I calculate the wires from this electro terminal somewhere over there. There is a power node for General Girabello's FOW. Destroy it and we should be able to shut down the weapon.
It will be my pleasure.
Good luck.
Follow those pipes, Rico.
When these pipes run out, Dima.
Destroying the command nodes will disable missiles protecting Chima Leon. We'll be able to access base and hack military command console.
Thank you.
pipes. Boats here.
For you. There, you're in. Follow those pipes, Rico. The power node should be in the next room.
And here we go.
Destroy everything. We'll disrupt the photo value and render inoperable.
My pleasure.
Thank you. I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh? Look at the hips. Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
Try popping more and blocking less. A lot of military vehicles around. I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and etc. without Mario Frigo.
Yeah. Still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh?
Hey, and no thanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.